TBI now is investigating an officer involved shooting in Hamilton County in the Chattanooga area. Around 2 this morning, deputies attempted a traffic stop. A brief pursuit occurred. Then the driver, 29-year-old Tyler Hayes, fled on foot. He became involved in an altercation with a deputy. Things then escalated and the deputy fired his service weapon at Hayes, who died at the scene. The passenger of Hayes' vehicle also fled and was captured and nearby. And the TBI is investigating. We will keep you updated.